that way of living, like it's destructive. And that's what we want to show with the Every Man Project, that men can be vulnerable, that men can have feelings, that men can cry. It's okay to be weak.